Hey guys, today I'm going to be coloring in this book, well not technically, but it's in this book. This is Witch Fantasy by Color Questopia, but the page that I've chosen is in the back in the extra pages, like the bonus pages, and that is from Horror and Nightmare Creatures. Excuse me. But, yeah, I want this book. I really do. So, this is it. I've already lined it with my silver glitter gel pen. So that we could just go ahead and start. So one is neon green. Don't think I have a neon green. May have to use one of my alcohol markers for that one. I probably got a neon green. Of course, the first number is something that I don't have in my Sharpies. Okay. Neon green. What would a neon green even look like? I'm gonna use pale green. Let me see. It's just light. Let me see here. I'll use that, I guess. Sure, why not? I'm just gonna use... Oh, do I need any other greens? Two other greens. So later on, I'm going to need an army green and a dark green. So I've got those. I think I'm just going to use this, maybe. That's like blue almost. You know what? I'm just gonna use a different green. And this is how I love to color in these. I probably should have used the other green, but that is okay. Do we have any other ones? No, we don't. So, number two. Oh. The color key is on the other page. And I'm going to have to zoom in for you guys. But number two is black. So I'm going to go ahead and do the black. But I love doing the color by number. It's just fun. And when you do it like this, where you have the Sharpie in there, you don't have to worry about going over the line. I bet this would be fun with alcohol markers too. I need a nap. Oh, I can move the camera down too. Thank you. But yeah, I need a nap. I worked this morning. I went in at 9. And I got home at 2:30, somewhere around 2:30 to 3 o'clock. I did a lot today. I fed and watered the cages, the animals in the back room where we keep feeder mice and guinea pigs and hamsters, stuff like that, breeder animals as well. I didn't clean the cages. I fed and watered all of the animals back there. She said the cages didn't need clean today. So she just said to give them food and water. So I did. I cleaned the hamster cages up front, as well as the mouse cages we have up front. Then I did the birds. We've got two parrots and some cockatiels, stuff like that, parakeet. I cleaned our big display for the hedgehogs and the rats, and our skinny pigs, and also our chinchillas. And after that, I went ahead and cleaned some of the guinea pig cages that are up front. Let's see, I cleaned13 guinea pig cages. 6 mouse cages, 3 rat cages. Oh, I didn't clean the cages in the back. I was counting those, but I didn't clean those. I did clean 7 guinea pig cages, 2 mouse cages, 4, no, 7 hamster cages, 7 bird cages. I'm not counting the skinny pigs for whatever reason. So that's another one. That'll be 8 guinea pigs. 10. Because there was 2 more that I forgot about. That is, in the front, we call it the pitter, where people can come up and just reach in and pet the animals. So there's 2 skinny pig enclosures there. Rabbits. So 1 rabbit, there's 2 pigs, and then the display has another pig cage. There's 3 guinea pigs. And then the 7 that I did, just the regular cages. So there's 10 guinea pigs, 2 mouse cages, 7 hamster cages, the chinchilla cage, and the rabbit cage, and the 7 bird cages. So, I did a lot of cleaning today. So, hello? Oh. Thought I heard my mom getting up and her computer chair. Unless she was sitting down. I'm gonna get a drink right quick. Drinking some orange ale 8. Some good stuff. I did hear her. She's in the kitchen now. This is an odd angle. And then the bats are black. Oh, there she goes. She just went and sat back down. But it's been a long day. I'm probably just gonna color and chill out the rest of the day. I'm probably going to try to finish my Chibi Girls Color Questopia book, because I got like two more pictures in there. So gotta do that so that I can do a video and show the completed pages. I think we've only got the bat and the spider left for the twos. Nope, we've got a couple more things for the twos. Okay, so this is a two. Thank you. think we're almost done with the twos. Let me see. Nope, we still have a bat that I didn't see somehow. Okay. And then this should be it. Okay, pretty sure that's all of the twos. probably not. Three is yellow. See where we got some threes. I see a few in the pumpkin. That may be all of them. Yeah, I think so. Probably gonna take a nap when I'm finished. I'm so tired. But I think those are the only threes. Let's go to four, which is orange. I'm gonna have to use like a lighter orange and then the darker orange. had to switch my leg position. This may or may not be the last video for the month, because Halloween is Monday, and if I have to work, I probably will not do a video. If I don't have to work, I probably will do one. Excuse me. Something on my elbow. Are these the only fours? No, there's a few fours up here in the moon. Because I was going to say, if there's only fours here, it'd make it a lot easier. But Yep, I'm definitely going to take a nap when I get finished. I'm just so tired from waking up early. So. And usually coffee doesn't help very much. Even finish the pumpkin. And I'm moving on already. Okay, the pumpkin is done. Let's go ahead and finish these. We'll do these and then the moon. Okay, grab a medium orange for the, almost said the sun, the moon. It's not very medium. more of a red. It's just gonna be what it's gonna be, because I was thinking this orange would have been a little bit lighter, but it's not, so. About halfway to finishing this moon, or whatever it's supposed to be. It looks like a blood moon right now. Thank you. I'm actually hoping that I'll have a chance to make another video before Halloween is over. But we will get to do Christmas soon. After I finish this moon, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video. Cause we definitely don't have time to do the whole picture. Almost there. Not too much more. Let me go ahead and do these. We got quite a bit done today. Yeah, quite a bit. But I'll finish this off camera, and then you will see it in my end of the month video that I have to make anyway. So there definitely will be at least one more video for the channel for this month. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys.